Hey YouTube, yeah, this is my homemade filter again, but don't forget about this. Today's video is going to be on my fish tank. Now, this is a 30-gallon fish tank. It has red pebbles and 20 little goldfish in there. But those aren't my pets. They're food for this guy right here. And let me show you them. Let me just poke them. There you go. You see them? There, right there, is a channel catfish that I caught. He lives in the lake, and I just brought him here. His name is Whiskers, and he eats 20 goldfish in about a week. For a setup, so this is kind of going to be a how to make a catfish fish tank. You want a larger stone. Want a good filter. So this is a 30-gallon tank, so that's a 30-gallon filter. A heater, and you know, just that's a 30-gallon heater. And I think I got to just ask your PetSmart or Petco or pet store person on what's the water temperature supposed to be for a tropical fish tank, and that's the temperature you should keep the catfish in. Now, the catfish eats normally goldfish and worms, and you can get both those at PetSmart. And I wouldn't recommend any fish tank under 20 gallons, cause that'll be way too small for a guy like him. If you have any questions, just leave them in my comments, and I'll answer them as soon as possible. Catfish actually grow pretty big. Like, you see that his tail is almost touching the other side of the tank. Actually, it is. But there's only, like, maybe an inch or two away from the other side of the glass, so, you know, he's getting pretty big. You want him to have some kind of cover. You need to have a filter if you want to keep him. And a good filter, light, and a pump. And really, you just go on the same steps if you want to have a tropical fish tank. Alright, see you guys later, YouTube.